Hello, everyone in GoFundMe world. This is Bethany Freeman,
aka Miss Be Free, coming to you live and in color. I want you to share my dream. This right here, we're standing in front of the future salon, BeYOUtiful.
Sweet 35.
This is my dream, you guys, and I just want to share with you, and I want to say thank you to all that are going to help me pursue my dream. It's a lifelong dream to be my own salon owner, and now, by the grace of God and you, it's going to come true. Salon BeYOUtiful, where you can be glam, be free, and be you. We're hoping to open up May the 30th or the first week of June, however, whichever comes first. With your help, this dream can come true in a matter of days. Please go and visit my GoFundMe account, or you can visit me on Facebook at Bethany Freeman, or you can inbox me, just use my email account, BethanyFreeman33@gmail.com for more information. Stay tuned, Salon BeYOUtiful. Coming to you real soon.
Very soon. So let's go and look around right now in the Park Salon Suites. We're going to follow Miss Bethany. And
it is various suites, from barbers, from estheticians, to makeup artists, MUAs, get your eyelashes done. Isn't it a beautiful, stand right here, Stephanie, and just let the world see that it is very, very beautiful and modern. Actually, turn around and let them see.
Around, and we're going to see. And actually, this is someone coming down the hall. Mm-hmm. And we're going to go this way. We're just going to walk along. We're in the lower part of the salon suites. And we're just going to go up the ramp and around. And just so you can get an idea of the place that we are in, God has already opened up a door for us to have our own suite, Suite 35. And up here, we're passing by some other businesses that are already in this place.
We have the main man. We have a couple of estheticians here. We have a couple of day spas here. We actually have Miss Diana, who has the kiosk for the purses. Very nice. Chanel, Louis Vuitton, anything that you want. So, we're just going to take a little swipe tour.
Mm-hmm. We're going to go by and we're going to look at some of the places, some of the salons. That's one of the people. Okay, here's the kiosk for the purses. As you can see, they look like they are very high-end items.
Take a look at our chandelier.
This is our chandelier in the foyer. And
as a mom, is it Simone or Simone? Who's the comedian?
Some more.
We're chandelier status here.
Absolutely.
At Salon, what is it?
That Salon what?
No, the, like the
Park. This is the Park Salon and Suites.
Salon Suites.
So actually we're in Plano and this is the Willow Bend area. Very nice, very upscale area. And this is the place that we're going to come and we are building our own empire.
Plaza Park Salons
is the name of the place.
And soon to be here on the directory, under right 34, will be yours truly, Salon BeYOUtiful, Bethany, aka Miss Be Free.
Absolutely. Peace out.
Peace and blessings.
Let's go outside and see. And then we're going to leave. And we're going to leave it up to you, those that are wanting to sew into this wonderful dream. As you can see, it says Plaza Park Salon. So for all of those people who don't believe that this is really happening, it is happening.
For real. And I just wanted to bring you this live footage to let you know that this is a part of me. You can believe in me. I know you guys do. So many of you have told me once before, Bethany, you should venture out on your own. Well, you guys, this is a dream come true. I know my grandmother in heaven will be looking down on me smiling because the sun is shining and she made this possible along with God himself and along with you. Please go visit my GoFundMe account
anything is acceptable. Anything is appreciative, whether it be tangible, whether it be money, whether it just be towels, or whether it just be, hey, you can go get it. This is my dream. Thank you so much for believing in me. Salon BeYOUtiful, coming soon.
To you. Bye-bye. That was excellent.
You want to go pee?